In our last episode, we took out the robot bulldozers and find out that we're still looking for Lungoray. So, I don't know where he is. Oh, he's down in there. Okay, I know where we're going. Not a fun spot, I assure you. Okay. Off we go. I think I have to go that way. I think. Heading in the right direction. But I see a steel cell sample. Get a little health. There's some arrows. Okay. Just to get more gun turrets, too. See one. I can't get him.
No.
All right, we got those two guys. Oh, God damn it! Here. another one in there somewhere. Okay, let's go blow this thing up. I think. Nope, better do this. Oh, shit. Okay, what's next? Okay, he's not there. Oh man. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta go back? Let's go down here. That's probably a mistake. Maybe not. Looking at that. Yes. Okay, where am I going? Let's head this way. Oh, shit. Okay. Still no Lungoray. Well.
You free my people. For that, I owe you death. I will try to live to repay. Many have seen Lungoray. He is, how to say, where humans take rocks. Factory. You must make war party. Lead warriors to factory.
Factory, got it. You speak my language better than most.
I was student at human school. Before the killing, it was my passion to speak your words. Now, I only have passion for fight.
Lundepay has asked us to destroy the corporate mining factory. Okay. Why does this seem like I'm gonna get screwed? Okay, where do we gotta go? We have to make our way back there. Oh, yes, this one. Okay. Oh, I got run over. Right into that sucker, too. Shoot. Okay. I think we might have to make this a separate episode here, folks. This is gonna take a while, I think. Yeah. I think what we'll do is, let's see, this one's, it's already 11 minutes. I just barely got started. That's not what I want. That's what I want. Well, we'll go for it, guys. Right, destroy as much equipment as you possibly can. Because we're terrorists. Okay, well, we made it that far. Alright, in we go. Doggy, woo doggy. Boy, I got some arrows. Good, I need those. Where am I going? This way. dying. You're gonna die. You're all gonna die. Oh, shit. I think I just died. Oh, not yet. Hit the wrong button again. Damn. I'm gonna die this time when I go up. Come on, up we go.
Let's spread out.
Big Birdie, come save me! Oh, I didn't get my points! Oh, poop! Wait a minute, can't we go a little further? Oh, man! Oh, man! Now where do I gotta go? Oh, back to her. Okay. Okay, let's go back. Alrighty. Okay, we destroyed the big rock thingies and still new Lungoray. I don't know where Lungoray is. I'm finding this most infuriating. Oops. Oop, wrong place. Nuts. Nuts, 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 nuts. Close, but no cigar, huh? Oh, where the fire is. There we go. Alrighty. Alrighty, we made it back. Are we a hero yet? Have we saved the day? Have we done it? What have we done?
Oh, true. Now, some see you. Great warrior. Lungoray, he calls for you. The path of willows will lead you to him. This is where we part. You've honored me with your fight, Remoker.
The honor is mine, my friend.
I will spread words of your deeds. Iwa Nga.
All right. Lungoray has sent a sign. Follow the glowing willows to reach the shaman. Okay, and we will do that in the very next episode. So you all take care, and we will continue. Oh, look at this. Glowing willow. That's a glowing willow. Okay. Cool. What did it unlock? What did we get? What did we get? A better gun and a better something. I don't know what. But we'll find out in the next episode, folks. See you then. Bye-bye.